Dude, this guy online keeps talking mad crap about the Xbox One. It's really pissing me off.
You gonna let him get away with that?
Hells no.
Hells no.
Hells
hell
no.
Nah.
Hells no. Nah.
Hells no. Nah.
Hells
no.
Nah.
No.
Hells no.
Nah.
Nah.
Hells no.
Nah.
Nah.
Hells
no. Nah. Hells no. Nah.
What a goddamn fanboy spitting all this venom.
Yeah.
Did you check out these posts?
Yeah, dude, I read them.
Alright, hold my beer, get my noob killer gun.
Time to show this guy how the console wars won.
Before you say anything, let me repeat. Sony is a monster that I'll never know defeat.
What?
So take your VCR and get out of my face.
Oh.
PS4 wins with style and grace.
So style is a box with diagonal lines?
You dance around the issue like you're Gregory Hines.
Your system overheats, it locks up, it's faulty.
And the X1 X making y'all salty.
Oh, come on, please, no way that you're serious. That lack of games must be making you delirious. All the power in the world won't help you, bros, cause your system's stuck running on Windows.
What, and Sony's got a system that isn't jacked?
Come on.
Tell me again how PSN got hacked.
Credit card numbers, your password, your email all got stolen in that dumb Sony mail.
Small price to pay for the greatest games ever.
Shut the fuck up.
Suck my dick, dude.
Never!
Oh, are you triggered? Are you guys filled with hatred?
Yeah.
I would be too if I lived in my mom's basement.
You're better than us. At least we've had sex.
Hey, what do you look like?
Oh, wait, let me guess.
800 pounds, reeks of semen and sweat.
But everyone's a badass on the internet.
Tell it to you straight. All that stuff you guys are talking, it ain't nothing but hate. So sit down, shut up, and try not to look sour. Cause now you mother truckers are playing with superpower. But Nintendo's been around since before you all were born. Making card games and love hotels, but not porn. But they saw a clear future the same way you see a photo. And they hired a guy by the name of Miyamoto, who brought us a Mario and Zelda and Samus. If you don't know these names, you're just an ignoramus. No violence, bright colors, all my problems are solved. Cause Wii Sports gets my whole family involved. I mean, come on, take a look at this cutie. And in just a few years, she'll be kicking your patootie. Girl gamers are awesome, you have to agree. And this one is learning a Mario Party!
Girl gamer here, and my husband speaks the truth. Nintendo is the best at everything they do. Think you're hardcore? Let's see you talk with cash. Just don't cry to mommy when I rape your ass and smash.
Nintendo boy shows up kicking.
Did you run out of cartridge slots to stick your dick in?
Nah.
Language, guys, my kid can hear you.
Well, that's more than your crappy mobile app can do.
Nintendo and online.
Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, but it's free.
There's a reason for that.
Friend codes, disconnects,
lag and no chatting.
Better than you guys with all the copycatting.
Sony took what you did and improved it by far.
Too bad your controllers are still missing the mark.
Your analog sticks are pretty bad.
Okay, well neither of you have a decent D-pad.
Need precise controls for your schoolgirl dating sim.
I'd say he got served, but you're no better than him.
What?
Get the hell off my wagon, for I drop you like a ball.
I've played with 12-year-olds who have railed your mom.
Okay, that's messed up.
Oh yeah? You wanna fight? Hey, say the word, we'll take this shit outside! Oh snap!
All you fools, Bickering are such a disgrace. Let me introduce you to the PC Master Race. You don't stand a chance with my printer.